The 155th Brigade of the Russian Army's Pacific Fleet, which launched another attack close to the city of Ugledar in the eastern Donetsk region, has been stopped by Ukrainian military forces. Artillery fire was directed against the invaders' live troops and advancing column of armored vehicles. As a result, a sizable amount of Russian military hardware and personnel were destroyed.